I start drawing. I call this my doodling stage. I just open a sketchbook and start drawing something. And after a while, when I'm not feeling well, my hand cramps up and line doesn't flow. Nothing happens, but I persevere and every day I draw. And I think it's the same with writers, I'm not sure. On a good day, the line flows, something comes out. And not only that, I see a certain pattern emerge. And then sometimes even words, I begin to hear this strange conversation that happens in my head. I'll give you an example. Out of nowhere, a little voice says, there's some things that you just simply don't share with others. Now that's a very curious statement. So I say, such as? And the answering voice said, such as loneliness. And I just burst out laughing. You see, it happens while I'm drawing. And sometimes a word or expression comes out and I jot it down. Our house is full of little bits of piece of paper, notebooks with scribbled notes and little drawings. And of course, when I really need them, I can never find them. But the act of putting them down seems to help, because what did I do with that piece? But I can remember what I wrote, you see. That's the important thing. Let me describe my working process for my usual picture book. What I do is I start painting from the first page. I don't jump off to some fancy scene that I want to paint first. I go down the line, first frame. And I usually give myself 2 weeks to do it. At the end of which, regardless of where the painting is, I go to the next one. And usually I have a fairly rough idea as to what the second frame should be. The reason for 2 weeks is this. I've reached a point where I cannot finish a painting. I can work on a painting forever. And that's not good for earning a living. So I give myself 2 weeks, let's say. Go to the next one, 2 more weeks. And then I try to get through the book. And when I have all the images on paper, then I return and I start finishing them.